open this?
It's a simple dual dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools. This might be it. Why are you so keen on lock-picking and code-breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again.
Elizabeth. Elizabeth, you...
Promise me.
I will stop him.
No. That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
It won't come to that. All right? Much obliged.
Over there!
Want to hold on to this?
Thank you.
Can you open this?
Sure thing.
Back there at the shop, what you asked me to do...
Let's not discuss it.
No, what did that thing do to you?
If he were to take me back... That's death, Mr. DeWitt. Or something so like it, I cannot tell the difference.
Right up your alley.
Seems easy enough. It's done. Need money? Cash! Some money. Want it?
Generate a magnetic shield. Hold to absorb damage and release to throw it back. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
Lots of flies!
Thank you.
Elizabeth?
Let me see. All yours.